44 miles north, another rookie, TJ Tilcox, is starting a new run. He's on his 11th load, driving 18 bags of Duramed 275 miles north to the Diavik mine. TJ's truck is in good working order, but it soon becomes apparent he is not. He's experiencing severe abdominal pains. He radios the head of his convoy.
Yeah. I don't know, but I feel sick to my stomach and I'm having a hard time breathing now. Yeah, my side's just killing me. I don't know, maybe false security or something. Starting to feel dizzy.
Okay, I'll call.
It really hurts. In the middle of my rib cage, right down to my guts.
TJ realizes his pain is the result of an injury he had a few days ago while tying down a load. A chain binder used to secure chains with thousands of pounds of pressure swung open and threw him into the deck of his trailer with all its force. The closest medic is a dozen miles up the road at the Dome Lake camp. And now, TJ is fighting to stay conscious.
Oh, you son of a...
Finally, he reaches the camp. TJ's condition couldn't wait for an ambulance, so he's been flown into Yellowknife via medevac. What seemed like a minor injury now appears to be life-threatening.
He doesn't want to get sent home. And of course, all that stuff is going through your mind, so maybe you say, well, it's not that bad, it doesn't hurt that much, I can tough it out. Toughing it out up here is never, ever a wise decision.